Morning, Marshal.
Morning, Doc.
So we're discharging you today. How are you feeling?
Anxious.
Anxiety?
Well, anxious to get home, anxious to get back into the world, nervous.
Nervous? Come on, Marshal, you're a big boy now. Sounding like a bit of a baby. You can do this. You found a sponsor yet?
Not yet, but I mean, when I get back...
Well, if you find one, you find one. If you don't, you don't.
Well, yeah, I mean, I gotta start going to meetings first and... Wait, what?
Well, I mean, you don't absolutely have to go to meetings. I mean, it's not like a requirement. If they fit into your schedule, I know you're a busy person.
Well, yeah, but I thought sobriety was the most important
thing.
So
what else are you thinking?
Well, I know I've got to start practicing the steps and, I mean, learn them and start being able to apply them.
The steps?
Yeah, the steps.
There's a lot of them, aren't there?
Well, 12.
Christ, I don't even know them all.
Really?
Anything else?
Well, I mean, the only other question I have is, like, what do I do if I find myself in a situation where maybe somebody's drinking around me or something like that, and I get tempted to...
Take a drink.
What?
Take a drink, and, you know, take the edge off.
Take the edge off? Man, if I have a drink, I already know what that's gonna lead me to.
What, you mean these?
Man, what the fuck?
Marcia, what's the matter, darling?
Oh, no,
having some doubts, are we?
Come on,
Marcia,
man!
You can't leave me.
Fuck
you'll
you,
never
man.
Leave me. Marcia, we'll
no.
always be together, Marcia.
No.
Marcia!
No.
I was born with a dick in my brain, yeah, fucked in the head. My stepfather said that I sucked in the bed. So one night he snuck in and said, we're going out back, I want my dick sucked in the shed. Can't we just play with Teddy Ruxpin instead? After I fuck you in the butt, get some head, bust a nut, get some rest. The next day my mother said, I don't know what the fuck's up with this kid. The bastard won't even eat nothing, he's fed. Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
Don't you know what belch means?
Yeah.
Well then tell me, would you rather get belched or do the belching? Fuck him in the ass, suck to come out while you're belching. Burn belch and go back for a second helping. Can you dig what I'm saying, man? Can you smell me? I want you to feel me like my stepfather felt me. Fuck a little puppy, kick the puppy while he's yelping.
Shady, what the fuck you saying?
I don't know, help me. What the fuck's happening? I think I'm fucking melting.
Marshall, I just love you, boy. I care about your well-being.
No, Dad, I said no. I don't need no helping.
I'm a big boy. I can do it by myself. See, I only get naked when the babysitter tells me. She showed me a movie like Nightmare on Elm Street, but it was X, and they called it pubic hair on Chelsea.
Well, this is called ass rape, and we're shooting the jail scene.
It's Paul. I just listened to the entire album, and you gotta be fucking kidding me. I mean, with this Christopher Reeve shit, you know the guy's dead, right? And then the whole gay stepfather incest rape thing? I don't have your back on this one. I can't even fucking handle it. I'm done.
It's like, I've got the whole world in my palm, and I'm ready to jump.
Welcome to the Slim Shady Mecca, Rebecca. It's the village in New York, right next to the Tribeca. That's my sector, homosexual dissector. Come again, rewind selector. I said nice rectum, I had a bisectomy, Hector. So you can't get pregnant if I bisexually wreck ya. Hannibal Lecter in the guy sex, and I betcha I tantalize ya. And in less than 5 seconds I get ya.
I compose art like the ghost of Mozart. Even though they all say that they're real, I know that most aren't. Boy, you think you're clever, don't you? Girl, you think you're so smart. Come with me to another side in a world so cold and so dark.
A world so cold, a world we're only some will go. But one return, when will they learn? When the
chicken? I'm Trey from back in the day, from NWA, from black and the gray, from choking a bitch to smacking her face, from stacking up bodies to racking their kids up, from racking up hits to stacking them crates up. I'm still hungry and I'm back with a tapeworm. And we're what's happening and rapping the team. Me and Shady Force competition, faggot, there ain't none.
Speak of the devil, it's attack of the rain, man. Chainsaw in hand, blood stain on my apron. Soon as the blade spun,
run, they run away from. Who wanna play dungeon? Nope. Speak of the devil, it's attack of the rain, man. Speak of the devil, it's attack of the rain, man.
Superman, how yeah. Ironic that I'd be the bad guy, kryptonite, the green chronic. Level of pain, my soul is possessed by this devil. My new name is.
Rain Man is back.
Proof. I won't even go by my fucking government name, Marshall Mathers. I'ma have that shit changed.
No more Marshall Mathers. What the fuck is you talking about right now, man?
If I do come back. You know what my new name will be?
So, what's your new name gonna be, man?
Rain Man. Rain Man.
This right here we call a magic moment. Right now I'm thinking like, you know, where's this going? What does this track say? You know, I look at music like a puzzle, like I try to figure it out, you know, figure out what I'm gonna say on it, figure out the emotion in the track, what it's saying. Then I go through my Rain Man. Then I go through my Rain Man. Can't explain it to y'all, man. I just, it comes out there for me. I start mumbling. They say you put the right artist with the right track in the studio, leave the door cracked and let God in.
I sat up till after midnight studying the Roman ritual. Thinking about what lay ahead.
You mean the Roman ritual of exorcism? A text used by Catholic priests as a guide to the performance of the exorcism rite?
Yes, I think I actually fell asleep with the book in my hand.
What happened next?
I woke up, freezing. It was exactly 3 a.m. 3 a.m. is the demonic witching hour. It's a way for demons to mock the Holy Trinity. It's an inversion of 3 p.m., the miracle hour, which is traditionally accepted as the hour of Christ's death.